Hi, holy homies. Here's another song. It's in fact, it came to me Passover last year, but it's applicable for any time of the year because it's a song about sacred space. So whenever we want to create sacred space, it's a beautiful song to begin. It was one of seven songs that came to me over Passover. I shared this song with Reb Zalman before Passover, called him up, sang it to him, and he loved it and recorded me, and we sang it together. So this is another song, Reb Zalman. Let's sing, right? And may we all find our personal sacred space. Baruch HaMakom, bless the sacred space. Hay ba wa ro wa kha ma wa ko wa im ba wa ro wa kho ba wa ro wa kha ma wa ko wa im ba ro kho Why baruch hamakom, baruch hu. Why baruch hamakom, baruch hu. Baruch Shenotan Toiro Le'Yalamoi Yisrael Baruch 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 Blessed is the sacred space, blessed is he. Why blessed is the sacredness, blessed is she. I blessed is the sacred space, blessed is he, blessed is the sacredness, blessed he who gave thee Tairato Yisrael, blessed is he. Blessed he who gave thee Tairato Yisrael, blessed is he. Blessed he who gave thee light to all humanity, Blessed is he. Special goes out to all my brothers and sisters, the holy homies of Berkeley and Oakland, where this song came from. Guys, have a Shana Tova, and to the whole world, Shana.